Hey guys, welcome to Millennial Timepieces. I know it's been a long time and thank you for being so patient waiting for my next video. Today we're going to be looking at the OnePlus smartwatch that was recently launched. Before we move ahead, I would appreciate it if you could subscribe to the channel for more videos on watches. Now the OnePlus, known for its high quality smartphones, recently launched its first smartwatch. It's available in three variants: the common black color, which is called the Midnight Black, and in contrast to that, the silver, which is called the Moonlight Silver, both having been equipped with rubber straps, and then the limited edition cobalt variant, which has a vegan leather strap with the dial having a chronograph structure. You've got the seconds, minutes, day and date. Now let's look at the physicals. It's 46mm in diameter, which makes it suitable for larger wrists, 11mm thick, it weighs 45 grams. The body comes in black, silver and gold, which is 316L stainless steel with buttons for multiple settings on the right side where you usually find the crown. The display is an AMOLED of 454x454 resolution, protected by a specially treated sapphire glass for enhanced brightness with a MOES rating of 9. The back houses the sensor. It has a speaker and a microphone as well for calling and messaging. It is water resistant up to 5 atmospheric pressures and has an IP68 rating, which is the maximum rating to show how good the watch is at stopping things from entering it. When the watch was first released, it lacked a lot of things, which was then filled in using a plethora of updates from OnePlus, one of which was the always-on display, or AOD feature. Now the dial, it can be customized with many options available. You can download new faces for your watch from OnePlus, be it analog or digital. You've got a lot of cool options. And if you're into animation, you've got faces for that as well, like the dog face here displayed called the Una, where the eyes rotate around the eyeball and it points to the hour and minute marks, which is quite creepy because it reminds me of Pennywise the Dancing Clown. It's got a battery life of 14 days or 402 mAh and a promise of 7 days worth of charge in 20 minutes, which is most impressive. It is compatible with your Android 6 and above smartphones, and it's got all the fitness features of a smartwatch. It's got the SpO2, the heart rate monitor, GPS, a step count, and according to the website, it's got 110 workout types with intelligent swimming posture recognition so that you can work smarter. I would say the 4GB of internal memory is well used for all the 110 workout types. The watch is priced at 14,999 rupees or $201 for the black and silver variants, while the cobalt limited edition is priced at 19,999 rupees or $268, which makes this a pricey smartwatch. Now there are many options available in the market which provides equivalent features that this watch offers, but at a much affordable price. So if you're looking for just another smartwatch with fitness features, there are many other options out there, and I would suggest you to go for a less expensive one. But if you've got your eyes fixed on a OnePlus, I would say that this wouldn't be a bad choice as well, although it wouldn't be the smartest choice. Now that's it about the OnePlus smartwatch. If you like the video, please do hit the like button and definitely do subscribe to the channel for more videos.